Okay, fellas, here's a song we'll play for Toots, my dear friend out in Dayton, Paula's mom, Bob's sister-in-law's, Bob's wife's mom.
Got that.
Just make one up. It's somebody listen to it.
Take it away, Brian.
Side of the highway, why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. Not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
Tell me of the home where you're going.
me out here, Daisy. I've been thinking back over my life at some of the questions I've had. I've thought about living, I've thought about dying, what makes me happy or sad. But most of my questions I've kept to myself, like why in the world was I born? But the number one question I'd like to ask of the Lord. Oh Jesus, how could you love me? Oh sweet Jesus, how could you love me? 'Cause when I had a choice between good and bad, I picked bad 2 out of 3. What makes a man start looking around when he's already got a good wife? And what makes a man pour a drink from a bottle when he knows it could cut like a knife? Though some are called good and some are called bad, we all have been tempted and charmed. But all of us sinners, the man in the sandals will welcome right back in his arms. Oh Jesus, how could you love me? Oh sweet Jesus, how could you love me? 'Cause when I had a choice between good and bad, I picked bad 2 out of 3. Oh Jesus, how could you love me? Sweet Jesus, how could you love me? 'Cause when I had a choice between good and bad, I picked bad 2 out of 3. Oh, when I had a choice between good and bad, I picked bad 2 out of 3. Yes, I picked bad 2 out of 3.
Well, here's one everybody knows. Everybody should know.